The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Watch and see. Now you watch me. This is mindfulness, or your mind. And when you watch me, the three monkey minds calm down, okay? When you got the calmness of the three monkey mind, more calmness, usually your consciousness sleepy, okay? You must wake up from the starting. Can you watch me? How to wake up? See what you watch and see yourself. See yourself, how your body sitting posture, how your mind, how you are feeling in your heart. Can you see yourself and see master? See by consciousness. How to see by consciousness? Now I got camera. I take your picture. Okay? What happened when I take your picture? I count one. I not really take picture. I just pretend. Okay? One. You watch camera. Two, smile. You see cameraman, see yourself, see your face, see your smile, see how you feeling. And stay there, and not count three. Can you see both the cameraman and yourself, your smile? Watch, that is your mind. See no far, no near. See the cameraman and see yourself. That is consciousness without thought. Okay? Now, instead of you watch the camera, can you watch me and see no far, no near? See what you watch and see yourself together, how you sit and watch. Can you? You got wake up consciousness and you got mindfulness. When you watch, you got mindfulness, or monkey mind calm down. And then you see yourself consciousness more. And this session, okay? Can you see yourself? And watch, now you watch me, see yourself together. But when you watch your breathing, you watch on one object, at one, on the touching. Okay? Not fix the position, but can you watch now you are breathing in or out? Watch the touching in or out? Can you watch? But can you just see the whole breathing from the starting and the whole feeling of the breathing from the starting to the pause inside? Can you see? If you cannot see because your consciousness not wake up. Wake up your consciousness, how? Move your hand again. Can you see your hand movement backwards, 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 backwards? Now, just lift your hand. Can you see how your breathing go into your body deeply? Can you see? You see by your consciousness, wake up. Wake up from thought. My master say, you only wake up 1 millimeter before. 1 millimeter, how to wake up? Just you stop thinking, wake up already, okay? Can you see your thought? That is wake up. Okay, that is, no, I just tell you like, before I don't know about how to wake up. My master say wake up 1 millimeter, and I just think 1 millimeter, and then I just try to go inside 1 millimeter, 1 centimeter. Oh, very headache. So wake up. That is see your mind. Can you see your mind? The three monkey mind. Can you see your monkey mind? Perception, thought, and sensation in your mind. You wake up more than 1 millimeter. Wake up a bit. Let's say, don't have to try to wake up. wake up a bit, okay? How to wake up a bit. See how you're thinking. See how you're feeling. Can you see? You got consciousness wake up. Now, before you close your eye, you got thought, hold your consciousness down, not wake up. Wake up first. Can you see? You got thought? Just see thought. You got thought? See thought. Don't fight with thought. Just accept, okay? You see thought? Then thought become fading away, and then you become more consciousness. And more consciousness now, you can see even breathing in deeply, okay? Deeply, can you see from your consciousness, wake up consciousness, seeing your breathing in and to the pause. Even now, your eye look, your mind watch me. Can you see now you are breathing or not? Mind can watch any object, doesn't matter. Watch, but you must not watch politician, not good. Watch politician, a lot of thought. Watch monk, okay, but watch yourself better. Can you watch yourself? The whole sitting. You can start by watch yourself, the whole sitting. But see the whole sitting and the whole breathing and the whole feeling by consciousness. How? Thought hanging you down. Seeing thought first. Don't start practice anything. Seeing thought, can you see thought? Wake up already. Can you see thought? Wake up already. Okay? And wake up seeing the whole posture, sitting posture, and see how you're doing. You not do any job, you only breathing in, breathing out. Can you see by consciousness? Okay? It's like you got wake up from thought, okay? It become higher consciousness. So if you wake up with this consciousness or higher consciousness, you can see your breathing and the calmness together. You can see no outside, no inside. You're breathing in deeply. This is breath body. Breathing is breath body. You can see breath body in, inhale, and the calmness, and deep inside, calmness, emptiness. Wake up and see. Now this session, I give you just train yourself. Wash your breathing. Doesn't matter how you wash, okay? But see your breathing and the calmness. Oh, see your breathing and more calmness. Okay? See your breathing and more calmness. Then it becomes expansion and absorption. Okay? Okay? See breathing and the calmness. No outside, no inside. See the breathing is outside on your body. Calmness is inside in your mind. Can see no out, no in. See all together. Then all open. Okay? Okay, now make sure you not fall asleep. Put on your head. Okay? Because, you know, you got consciousness come because you have to be careful not falling. Your consciousness a bit. Only 5-10% enough. Only wake up a bit only. Can you see your thought? When you got this on your head, you can see your thought from consciousness. Can you see thought? It become less thought. And it become less thought, and calmness. Okay? And then when you see calmness, then can you see yourself? You're sitting and got breathing in. Can you see you are breathing in? And how your mind work? Your mind work with calmness, more calmness, and with wake up my consciousness beautifully, okay? See breathing, see your mind, see your mind together. Then it more gradually wake up, okay? Then you can see both, see your breathing in, see your mind. Together you can watch only the touching on the in the nostril, wherever, okay? Watch and see. Watch the breath, see the breathing and the calmness. watch the breath, see the breathing and the calmness, easy, and smile. If you can together, feeling your breathing and watch, feeling your breathing can help you watch clearly. Feeling your breathing in, watch your breathing in, but see how breathing in and the calmness. Watch your breath, see your breathing and the calmness, and close your eye. Seeing clearly, no outside, no inside, see all together. And more you see all together, you can see all is sensation. Just seeing clearly and clearly. Seeing clearly the calmness. And relax and smile in your heart. Your breathing will be very soft and deep. And you can see the whole breathing soft and deeper and the calmness. Calmness is your mind. Then you have to see the calmness. Then you see your mind. Then your mind wake up. A bit gladness with loving kindness in your heart. The man inside, wake up from sleeping the whole life. Wake up now, and wake up more and more. Wake up and become more consciousness over the whole body consciousness. Consciousness, seeing how you're doing, how you're feeling, and seeing all sensation. Sensation of the body, sensation of breathing, sensation of emotional sensation, sensation of your thought. It's only sensation of web. Then when you are heart awareness, more wake up, seeing sensation, eat more and more, wake up and expansion. And emptiness. and more consciousness on your seat. Feel your seat sitting firmly on the cushion and connect to earth, like you're sitting on beach and sinking in beach, sitting down on earth. And now only slowly open your eye and you show you something. Even you not do any meditation, but if you consciousness, I will bring you to the calmness with consciousness. Can you just feel consciousness? Okay, you got something on your head. Can you feel consciousness from top and the bottom? Connect together. What happened? You got awareness, wake up. When you connect together, it makes you sitting firmly on earth. Only good posture, sitting firmly on earth. Listen to me. I will refer to the Buddha saying. Now listen to me. You will understand more. The Buddha saying, monk, can you see tree and forest around you? Yeah, monk. Now you got emptiness of thought about family. Now you only see tree and forest in front of you. And how about monk? Tree and forest stay on earth or not? This is in the emptiness sutta, sunyata sutta in Theravada doctrine. Monk, tree and forest stay on earth or not? Can you feel yourself on earth together when you see tree and forest? Can you feel yourself on earth? And earth no limited with river, no limited with mountain or ocean. Earth means earth, the whole earth. Can you feel you sitting on this whole earth? Your heart become synchronous. Wake up and synchronous, okay? Can you feel now, even you not do any meditation practice, but just can you feel yourself sit on earth? What happened? Office closed, your mind come here. When you feel yourself sitting on earth, your mind come back home. And with earth, with the power of earth, your heart connect to earth, your mind and your heart become expanding. Very, very light and emptiness unbounded. Now when you are in the morning, I tell you, breathing into the sky, okay? Now, can you feel yourself on earth first? You know, look at me. When I'm breathing down on earth. I'm breathing this way because I feel my sitting on earth. My breathing go break through my seat and go to earth and become one with the nature. Now, can you just feel yourself sitting on earth first? Can you feel? And breathing naturally and just smile. Your heart open, your breathing go deep into your heart, can connect anything. If your breathing go to your heart, can connect anything. If you feel yourself on earth, it connect to earth, okay? Connect to earth. Now just breathing down on earth. More consciousness, 90% consciousness wake up. And now, just seeing yourself, now you only sitting and God breathing in, but down on earth. Your heart expanding. Monk, when your heart connect to earth, become one with earth, that is how to enter emptiness, higher emptiness, okay? Because When you become one with earth, you become one with the whole nature. Okay? When you become one with earth, you become one with the whole nature. It looks like you have no self. You only become one with the nature. Now, I got three together. First, mindfulness and awareness, seeing with consciousness, we call Gayakata Sati. And the second, I got in my heart emptiness down on earth. And then I got this good foundation, Gayakata Sati, mindfulness, awareness everywhere of your body. Okay? And emptiness inside. Then I start mindfulness of breathing. I practice three in one together. Okay? Three in one together. Now, can you feel yourself relaxed? You got mindfulness of the whole body. Can you feel your heart connect to earth? Your heart become one with earth, become one with the nature. Now, it look like monk. You always sit alone on this earth. Very, very calm and tranquility, okay? And you just mindful of your breathing in. Feel your breathing in first and watch together. Now when your heart open, your heart can feel. Can you feel your breathing in from heart? And watch together. When your heart open, you can feel your breathing out and watch. And even your breathing in, pause, you can feel the pause. Now just close your eye and do mindfulness of breathing down on earth. Feeling on earth, then your heart connect with earth, become one with earth. And then you become one with the nature all around. And awareness of your breathing down on earth. Relaxing more in your heart, down on earth. Feel you are sitting firmly on earth, or your gravity down on earth. Your heart become one with earth, and then your heart become one with all nature all around. And then mindfulness of breathing, see calmness together. See calmness both in your mind and your heart together. See your mind together, the calmness, or more calmness, and with awareness, and see your breathing together. Even the small breathing, you see your calmness together. Even the soft and subtle breathing, see your calmness together. And feel yourself sitting on earth, down on earth. Smile together in your heart. Then you got more consciousness to wake up. See your breathing, see the calmness. Even you was breathing on the touching in your nostril, just watch, but see the whole breathing and the whole feeling of your breathing. You got watching with awareness of the whole together. Smile in your heart together. And feel your breathing. When you watch your breathing, feel together from heart. And become one with earth. Your heart become one with earth together. Your heart become expanding all over. More awareness in your heart. You can notice something inside. Now open your eye again. How to notice? When I say notice, can you feel your breathing and notice from heart? It gets more awareness. Okay? Notice. Now this new thing to learn. Notice from heart. Can you notice feeling first? Can you feel your sensation and notice? It wake up more awareness. Now, this afternoon, you need more awareness from inside. Then you can watch and notice. You got seeing from outside, seeing from inside, seeing all over. Okay? Now, can you watch how you sit and notice how you sit together? How to get more awareness? Notice from heart. Can you watch how you sit and notice how you sit? Move your right hand again. Can you watch and notice? Notice is from heart. Watch is from your mind, mindfulness. Notice, you get more wake up. You watch and not notice, very lazy, you fall asleep, okay? More diligent, watch and notice. Because this is afternoon session, you need more diligent, otherwise you fall asleep. Can you watch and notice? Watch from my mindfulness, watch. Notice from awareness. Can you watch and notice the movement of hand movement? So I will wake up your notice, more wake up by teaching you dynamic meditation. Watch and notice. Don't use your eye. Use your mind and use your heart. Okay? Okay, just follow me. The style, how to move. There are the first one, move your right hand. Can you watch and notice? Watch and notice. Wake up, not sleepy. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Don't look by eye. Watch and notice. Your eye with me, but can you watch and notice? Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch and notice. Watch, you got mindfulness. Notice, you got awareness. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, watch and notice, 11, 12, 13, 14, and sitting posture, including 15, okay? Again, start from right hand, and not use your eye, use your awareness and notice, awareness or notice, okay? Watch and see, that is watch and notice, watch and notice, watch and notice, okay? This is come from Lung Pu Thien. He is a great master in Thailand, dynamic meditation, movement, mindfulness on hand movement. One, right hand. Two, three, four, five, six. Move your right hand. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15, sitting posture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15. You got awareness or not? Watch and notice. Now I don't count. You just do by yourself. Doesn't matter. Sometimes you do wrong. Doesn't matter. It's just awareness, okay? In the beginning, don't worry. But more you practice, you can practice correctly and right according to Lung Pu Thien practice. Can you feel together? Feel, 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 feeling, 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 feeling. Feeling, feeling, yeah, from ha. Again, can you see from behind? One, two, three. Can you see your hand back and see from behind? Okay, there is emptiness. Okay? Now move. You are seeing is about here. That is laden up. When you see from behind, you got laden. Come up. Okay? One, can you not see by eye? But from my consciousness, okay? Okay? Your eye with me. Can you see near to yourself? Near to your hand movement, even your eye with me? Near to yourself? From wake up mind. In Zen, they call something behind the scene, or the light, or emptiness, okay? I not see from I, okay? I see from consciousness that wake up. So don't have to follow me if you remember. I practice this method about 2 years, okay? Stay in Wat Sanam Nai Temple, to Wasa, and I practice this. And I wake up, this help to wake up, okay? Very good technique. Now, this technique is quite famous in the China mainland. Mainland, because China they like qigong technique. It look like qigong mainland, and the abbot Long Pu Tong, always go to China teaching dynamic meditation. Famous in Malaysia also this technique. Okay, and I will teach you 3-in-1. This we call mindfulness of body. You practice this for a while first. I will combine together. Now mindfulness of hand movement first. With watch and notice. Watch and notice become clear seeing. Watch and notice. Watch from your mind, notice from heart. And behind the scene, not like the Mahayana or Zen, that is something behind, but behind here, that is inside. Can you know outside hand movement, inside you're breathing together? Can you know? More awareness wake up. I combine two together. Awareness of hand movement and breathing nicely, comfortably. Can you? Can you feel you are breathing together? Because when you feel your breathing, you feel behind, in your heart behind. Can you feel breathing inside? Can you feel? It got something wake up inside. When you feel your hand movement, it got something wake up behind. But when you feel your breathing inside, even you got hand movement and notice, can you feel your breathing together? You know non-duality, no outside, no inside. Now combine together. But how to combine? Don't focus the breathing, not watch the breathing, because it looks like this is a primary object, okay? But breathing just aware, okay? Can you? Because this is outside. Breathing not here, inside. Just aware. So you have outside mindfulness of body movement. And breathing we call body. Body movement, but inside. Can you feel breathing in? Don't have to look at watch or concentration. Because we will have this primary object. Watch your hand movement with relaxing in your heart. Then you can feel your breathing in your heart. Can you feel breathing in your heart with relaxing? And keep your body uprising. So this is just you stay with yourself. Meditation practice is the way how to become one with yourself. Become one with yourself, with knowing yourself, seeing yourself, awareness yourself, notice yourself, watching yourself, okay? More awareness come up from inside. If you feel your breathing as the secondary object, it become inside more awareness. And now watch and notice your hand movement, but feeling. Because you always got breathing all the time, every moment. So then, now, even you work, can you mindful of your handwriting and feel your breathing together? Very good. When you do a job, typing, if you got mindfulness of your typing and you got breathing or not? Yeah. Can you mindful awareness of your typing of the body outside and the body inside? That is your breathing. Can you? It become really healed, okay? Expansion, okay? And now, three together. That is awareness of breathing, okay? Mindfulness of body movement and grounding on earth. Sundata, emptiness will come up when you grounding on earth. Now feel you are sitting on earth. Even you sit on chair is on earth or not? Can you feel you are sitting on earth, not on chair? When you feel you are sitting on earth, it becomes singleness of mind. Become one with earth, now three together. Mindfulness of body movement, mindfulness with your breathing inside, from mindfulness inside, and mindfulness of your sitting on earth. Sunyata, three together. Okay, now do it now. Just smile when you practice one by one, breathing and body movement, and sunyata, just sit. Now, just sit. Can you just feel yourself sitting on earth? No thought, it become emptiness because your mind come back to your heart. Office closed, okay? Office, this is your head. Your head office always working 24 hours. Now when you feel yourself on earth, office closed, you come back home, okay? This is emptiness or sunyata, because when you come back home, it become emptiness and boundary. And then in emptiness, okay, start with emptiness first. In emptiness, can you feel your breathing? Emptiness of desire, emptiness of anger, can you feel your breathing? What not empty is your breathing. What emptiness is all desire and attachment. Can you feel your breathing in emptiness? In emptiness of mind, can you feel your breathing? And can you notice the moment together? Watch and notice. Oh, now you got balance the five power of meditation. Feel you are sitting on earth, emptiness, and feel your breathing, and awareness, and see and notice hand movement. And become sensing. When you got all together, more and more consciousness, wake up and become sensing, sensing, sensing. Sense yourself more and more, you got consciousness. So now in daily life, sense yourself. Starting from the shower room, take a shower. Can you send yourself from consciousness? Okay? I show you again. Approach. There are two technique approach. Approach by concentration, watch and see. Approach by awareness from heart and see. Okay? What happened? Approach my heart, smile, thought go away, okay? Smile and feel yourself sitting on earth, thought go away and your mind become one with heart and open. So if you start from heart with smile and awareness of yourself or feeling yourself, feeling, why? Because mind working into two functions, thought and feeling. When you got thought, you lose your feeling. You not feel yourself. When you feel yourself, can you feel smile? No thought. Can you feel smile and feel movement? No thought. This we call approach by awareness from heart. Awareness from heart, it becomes seeing from heart. Or we can say this is approach by vipassana. Vipassana, when you got seeing from heart, when you see hand movement, feel hand movement, you can feel sensation and mental state inside. Now, can you feel, even you not move your hand, can you feel movement of your body sensation? Then you can feel sensation of your mental state. And if you can feel, you can see. Can you feel and see cool and warm spreading all over your body? Can you feel and see? By feeling or by awareness. Then you can see and feel all inside, desire, attachment, or whatever feeling or emotion. When you see, can you say, can you stay in between? See both outside, inside? See the whole sensation? Can you? Now you stay in between, then you can realize interaction. Oh, because there is this, there is that, there is dissatisfaction, you got desire, you got attachment, you got stress and suffering, okay? Stay in between, you know how it got into action, okay? So you must do it actively, not do it passively, no mindfulness, actively, okay? Do it actively, okay? Especially from heart, okay? From heart now you got big antenna. Your head, small antenna, can get only one channel, two channel, three channel, four channel, five channel. From heart, 100 channel. Okay? So this session, bravely, just wake up from inside by feel, because mind working into two functions, thought and feeling. When you approach from heart, you use your feeling. Now can you feel your arm sensation? What happened? Can you feel sensation here? you got calmness already. Before you try to do meditation, you take 10 minutes calmness, but now can you feel? You got calmness instantly, immediately, because you shift your thought to your feeling. Can you feel? And then you can help people. Those who never practice meditation and they got sick in hospital, they got nervous and fear, you just say, just feel your arm, you still alive because you got sensation. Tell your friend, feel your arm. Now feel your arm, you feel your arm. 2 minutes, what happened? Feel your arm now. Feel sensation. Whatever feeling, cool or warm or whatever sensation, doesn't matter, you feel from heart. You got calmness and absorption in 2 minutes. And when you got absorption, you can feel even your breathing. From sensation, it will connect to the whole sensation. Connect to the breathing sensation. Connect to my sensation. You feel here, this is the technique how to stay in between. Not jump inside, okay? Not focus inside, not focus outside the breath, but feel in between, that is sensation. You can see your breathing naturally, and you can see your frustration disappear. Calmness come in your heart in 1 minute. Stay here, feel until you let go thought completely, no thought completely. Feel. And feeling here, you can feel even your breathing, or you can feel even four elements on your body, sensation on your body. Feel, until thought, mode of thought, shut down. Feel, until mode of awareness wake up. Feel. And open your eye. This technique, you must open eye. Feeling yourself with eye open. When you feel yourself on the body, then you can feel yourself in your heart. And when your eye open, in your heart, open also. Open and see from here to here. Now can you open eye, feel yourself, and see from here to here, and see far and near together? Emptiness, okay? Feel it's going to emptiness and more emptiness. Feel and open eye. See no far, no near, no left, no right. See all together. And when you can see all together, you can see even your breathing and your calmness or your feeling inside. You stay in between. Then you can see all interaction, all communication, and you're not involved. When you're not involved, you free yourself, wake up with beautiful consciousness come out. Okay? Feel. We go to the nature of mind by feeling, through feeling. We not go to the nature of mind by thought. You make money by thought, but you find yourself by feeling. Okay? You cannot find yourself by thought. By feeling, feel. Awareness and see, awareness and see. Conscious, wake up. Now, can you feel movement? Because first you only, when you practice, you always try to notice, try to watch. That not nice. Can you feel first? Your moment and just what? just notice more feeling from heart, more feeling from heart, more feeling from inside, more feeling from awareness. It looks like if you can feel, you can see the movement also. You feel the movement. Now close your eye. Can you how you know and how you see the movement if you close your eye? By awareness. But open eye better, because in this way, open eye, you can wake up more and more. But to this, in the beginning, I tell you watch and notice. Now, feeling together. Feeling what you notice. Can you feeling what you notice? Or can you feeling what you watch? Feeling together, can you? Feeling together, it turn over inside. From dark to the light, from black to the white, okay? And feeling yourself and open eyes, see from here to here, far and near, and from the left to the right, can you see? When it turn over from black to light, to white, darkness to the light, what happened? The light become all over. Because your eye see no far, no near, your mind wake up. So now wake up both your mind and your heart. Your mind wake up by just keep your eyes see widely. Okay? And your heart wake up with feeling your hand movement. Can you wake up your mind with eye open? Can you wake up your heart with feeling your hand movement from heart? Wake up, mind wake up, heart wake up, expanding, become one mind. This is we call singleness of mind, one mind, the pureness or Dhamma eye. Dhamma eye wake up all in the knowing. When wake up already, all in the knowing. Hand movement in the knowing. Breathing in the knowing. And not only in the knowing, in the seeing also. Hand movement in the knowing and seeing. Breathing in the knowing and seeing. Thought in the knowing and seeing. Whatever you feeling in the knowing and seeing of consciousness. And this we call Dhamma eye, okay? Dhamma eye, see all together from the first foundation, body, to the second sensation, to the mind and mental state, Dhamma eye. So now you got investigation, you can develop investigation. When you got Dhamma eye, now investigation and explore, okay? Explore, now can you stay conscious with sensing from the mind and explore, then it become wake up and clearness. explore. This we call pochanga. Exploring is one of the seven enlightenment factor we call Pochong or Pochanga, seven, okay? Explore, it's not from thought, it's from Dhamma eye. More exploring into the mental state, investigation into the mental state, okay? Now eye open. Why eye open? Because when you got eye open, you got eye contact. When you got eye contact, when you explore, you can see desire arising or not, okay? So vipassana, you have to develop vipassana in daily life more. Those who sitting meditation in the forest tradition, monk, usually they enlighten when they do walking meditation, okay? But sitting is a power. When he do walking meditation, enlighten, okay? Because when you do walking meditation, you got eye contact, ear contact, and you can stay in between, okay? Stay in between, not lost, okay? Not lost, not attached, okay? Then it become enlightened, okay? Enlightened. So now, okay, just feeling again. Can you feel even you not hand movement? Can you feel sensation movement? And eye open, seeing widely. Eye open, heart open. Heart open, you can feel sensation of the body, sensation of your heart, sensation deep in your heart, or sensation, even sensation between the communication between body and emotion and thought and mind and mental object. Can you just see in between and not involved? See, it's just only communication. It's only communication between all the five aggregate. Then you can let go attachment to the five aggregate. And then this bring you to attain the first enlightened sodapatthana. You let go attachment to five aggregate, okay? And no doubt, because you see already clearly the communication between five aggregate. Cannot regard this body belong to you, emotion and sensation belong to you, perception belong to you, thought belong to you, or consciousness belong to you, nothing belong to you, okay? You can regard things as something arising, disappear, I mean arising, disappear, but you not disappear, you stay in between, okay? Then you know thing come by dependent origination. With arising, you know, with your heart awareness, seeing arising this way, there is something changing. Even on your body, got many things changing. Fire element, water element is changing. You feel what? Hot, you feel warm, you feel cool, so you feel mixed up, cool and warm. Okay, can you see? Then you can see mix up in your heart. God, sometimes I can say, I can explain to you how you know, learn about your defilement. If you feel something inside, you need for you, for yourself, you need a lot for yourself, that is desire. Sometimes you feel you want them going away. Go away. That is hatred. Sometimes you can see, sometimes you need him, but when he come near to you, you hate him, okay? Sometimes you want, sometimes you don't want, you hate. Sometimes you, but when you hate, he go away, you think of him, okay? We call delusion. So you now got in the jail, delusion, hatred and desire. Can you see the three mala, the three monkey mind? When you see, then you can break through the three monkey mind, and then you can go to the five hindrance. Oh, from the three monkey mind, you can rely, then you can rely the five hindrance. Five hindrance, okay? Five hindrance, for example, thought or confusion, okay? Slot and topper, and just see, for instance, you just learn, because today I don't want you learn by memory, okay? Just see what you see now, emptiness better, just see now, emptiness, because emptiness sometimes you got 500, okay? And when you can see 500 breakthrough, you can see the 10 chain holding inside the chain, okay? Sangyot. 10 sangyot. And how to come out from the tension? See conditioning arising. How to see conditioning arising? From awareness. Conditioning arising, you cannot watch from your mind to look and watch. Cannot see. Because it's so deep inside. You can see only by emptiness of thought and emptiness of self, and then you got awareness and see exploring, exploring, exploring until the tension disappear one by one, because you see the cause of stress. Why the cause of stress or suffering? Because you got attachment, okay? Something like that. You got see attachment, and why the cause of attachment? Because you got desire, and now you see the desire, and what is the cause of desire? Is your satisfaction and dissatisfaction. Now, before we finish this session, how to let go? Just wake up. Wake up from thought. This is my lost in thought. Wake up. Wake up from emotion. Wake up. Okay? My wake up. Heart wake up. And don't jump inside the dirtiness in the water. Just wake up and stay on the bank of the river. And see dirtiness in your heart. Okay? See what? When you got eye contact, ear contact, you got first satisfaction and dissatisfaction. Can you see instantly what you got, satisfaction and dissatisfaction? And then they cut the stream. If you not see whatever satisfaction or dissatisfaction, they make desire. If you not see more desire, now you cannot control yourself. You lost, okay? Just not lost in satisfaction and dissatisfaction when you got eye contact, ear contact, tongue contact, nose contact, okay, and body contact, okay? Now, just only know what we practice for what? We practice for seeing inside. You got a lot of condition arising inside. Take it. Why? I want. Why you want? Because it makes me satisfied. Why? Because my impression, I got eye contact, I fall in love. Okay? Take it, okay? Just train to see inside. But before you can see more inside, you need the calmness of mind first. If you're frustrated, you cannot see why make you frustration. Or if you're so much stressed, you cannot see what is the cause of your stress. Okay? You cannot see. Okay? Just calm down your mind from stress in some level first. And when you calm down, wake up with consciousness. First smile if you can. If you cannot smile, just feel your breathing from inside. Can now you just feel your breathing as home? More and more in daily life. Don't have to focus your breathing. Can you feel now you're breathing or not? When you feel your breathing, your mind in your heart calm down. But you can see inside you got some dirtiness, even you calm down. That we call condition arising. Dirtiness in the beginning you don't understand. But when you see more, like when you see the ocean in Australia, I heard from my friend, when you see the ocean, now it's turning more maybe blue, or dark blue, don't go swimming. There is a shark. First, it's the light blue, you can go swimming. But today, it's not light blue, it's dark blue. The fishermen know the dark blue, they got a shark coming. But you're not a fisherman, you don't know. You just, okay, enjoy swimming. Doesn't matter light blue or dark blue, you go swimming. Because fishermen see the ocean every day, then can see what happened if the color change. Okay? Same thing. Can you see yourself every day? You not see yourself every day, you just see, okay, I'm well, I'm happy. But can you see yourself more every moment? You can see you're not happy every moment. You got stress. And more you see, more every day, not only stress, you got deep suffering, okay? And you see yourself every day. So that's why the way to practice, turn inwards, watch and see yourself every day. Okay, now today you can see, okay, I'm okay. But more you see yourself every day, you can see, not okay now because I lose temper, something like that. So, just more diligent. Watch and see yourself more and more often. You can see something you not see, okay? And you can see the cause of stress, cause of all stress and suffering, okay? So now this is we call Dhamma eye, okay? You see by consciousness eye, not see by this eye or not see by thought, okay? You can think, you can reflect about stress and what you see when you reflect about stress. Oh, see, this is stress because he speak bad to me, or because you attach to what he say, or because you attach to what he say, you got stress, okay? So consciousness see yourself more and more. You got Dhamma eye free yourself from the jail of the three monkey mind in the beginning, okay? And then the jail of five hindrance and the jail of the tension, okay? Then you free yourself from all attachment, you go to liberation or the freedom of mind. Okay, so we finish this session. Sadhu, 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 sadhu.